So let's look at this key of G scale that we're doing effortlessly and conserving. Let's look at it in quick steps. Just like that. Like little miniature hammer-on chords or something. Just like that, real quick. I'm just going up and down with the pick to give it some flavor. Picking two strings at once, like little chords. The chord going that way, and hammer, and then going up. Do it this way, or this way, or this way, or this way, or with your fourth and third finger. A little harder, but hey, that works the old jibber jabber. I watched a Zach Wilde video, man, he was doing some stuff like that, you know, some good stuff like that. Changing fingers and stuff like that with the same notes. And long stretches. And you know, you could do all kinds of different angles at and all that, but so you know, these are 3-minute videos, so I gotta try and squeeze everything in as best I can. So that's 3 minutes, so we'll stop it at that. I just like to get the ideas on the record, man, so that, you know, whenever we feel like putting our hand in the cookie jar, we'll pull something out and have a, you know, cookie surprise. Something with M&M's at this time, next time peanuts and stuff like that. All kinds of candies in it, man.